God is moving in his church, and the devil is mad because of that. So every day, he tore promises and curses. He said that we're not going to make it. He said that you're not nothing. He said you're praying for no reason. He says go back to smoking, go back to drinking, go back to going against God. So go back away from God because